I credit my party cadres and all my leaders. They have worked hard. People have exposed faith in us. The leaders have supported us. It is a collective leadership and we have jointly worked.
The people of Karnataka are not tolerating hate politics or communal politics. They tried to win this election by money power. They could not succeed.